You know, we knew it was the rival game. We're playing for first place, so, you know, going into that third period, we wanted to lay it all on the line and see what happened, and we just came up short tonight.
What was the feeling tonight on the bench as the crowd was kind of split half and half between Rockford and the Wolves?
You know, we didn't notice it too much. We're kind of focused on ourselves. You know, it was a nice crowd for sure. It was loud, but as far as it being split, we didn't pay attention to that too much. We were just focused on what we were doing on the ice.
You know what, we didn't get enough pucks and enough bodies to the net. You know, 3-3 like this, it's tough. Energy's not there, so you got to do the little things right, and we didn't do that.